Some people think the perfect fantasy is the girl next door, but my dream girl has got the keys to my heart and home. I never dreamed that in a million years she'd settle for me. This room's to let I only advertise this morning, but here you are with 3 months' rent and references that shine beyond belief. Take me to my room, you said. No time to lose, you said. And now you're making omelets and you ask me, who's that girl on the fridge? And I'm telling my life story, but I guess she's too good for me. She's not my girlfriend, she's just my friend. Who's a girl? She's my buddy, she's my best mate. She rocks my world, I wanna tell her, but I just can't find the time or find the words. Oh, for God's sake, kiss the girl. Quiet night in, but we won't even know you're here. No phones, no interruptions. Maybe now's my chance to tell her how I feel. But now you're here and I can't think, so why not stay and have a drink?
I don't mind if you don't mind. Do you want to stay? I don't mind. Great!
And now she's gone to live with monkeys, see the world and disappear. Am I what's keeping her here? She's not my girlfriend. To a cat, and everybody loves you, and you're better than me at football and my job. And now Sophie's all monkeys, monkeys, monkeys. You're gonna take her away from me. Alright, I didn't want to do this, but it might be the only way the world will end if you don't concentrate on why you want to stay. So Mr. Sofa Man, what's keeping you here? Sophie,
I don't wanna leave.
Sophie,
I can't leave.
Sophie,
I love you, Sophie.
But what about the monkeys?
Oh, not again, not when the world's about to burn. Just for God's sake, kiss the girl.